So if you want to be able to see me actually play this, go to www.chamberhymns.com, and I'll repost this video of me actually playing it. Right now you're just getting the studio effect, so... Chamber Hymns version of this will actually not have the yelling, so maybe another bonus for watching the Chamber Hymns version. Ah. You know, I'm just gonna go on strum. I'm not gonna play it three times in a row. I don't know what am I supposed to do, play another octave up? Ridiculous. All right, well this better be the transition.